He was bullied, he was trolled, he was called a monkey for having spent time in the forest. Most people wrote him off, but he's now a superstar in the making. He rose to fame after we aired his first story on YouTube. From that day, he went on becoming viral, hence stealing people's hearts and making headlines to different social media platforms. A lot of people started sharing his story across different social media platforms. He goes by the name Sanzimana Eli. To know him well, we need to go back where everything started. It all started back in the 1990s, when his mother had just got married. Whenever she produced, children would die immediately. This happened not once, not twice, but four times. Until one day, when she knelt down on her knees, praying to God, asking him any child as long as they'll survive. She told God that even a disabled baby would be enough, and God answered her prayers by giving her Sanzimana Eli. The day she produced Sanzimana Eli, doctors said she had to be ready for running, as she had produced an athlete. Well, she thought that doctors were joking, but it later came out to be true, as she was always running up and down in what seemed like a marathon. Our first day to this family, they were hungry, without hope of tomorrow. They were worried, wondering what would happen next. We aired the story and opened a campaign on GoFundMe. You donated. Our second visit, we brought hope to this family. They smiled again. This visit was special to this family. We brought a lot of materials to this family, including mattresses and many more. Their reactions to tasting a cake for the first time meant a lot to both the mother and this boy. The boy was